You know you still have your TNA rematch.
Yeah. But I want both titles because I've never been the international champion. And I want every belt in the TNF but that. I want a no disqualification, extreme rules match for both titles. Because I know you didn't screw me for the TNF championship, but the person that you signed to the TNF, Jaden, he screwed me out of my championship that I've won over 20 times. So I want an extreme rules match for both titles because I think that's what I deserve now.
Okay,
I'll see you at the ring then. But if you screw me out of my belt again, I'll make sure you get out of this company right after the match.
Wow, this is intense. We got the TNF Championship match right now. Coming to the ring is the craziest man in the TNF, Noah Russell.
Cross that way. Strike them down to me.
Coming to the ring is the TNF champion and international champion, Daniel. And guys, this is for the TNF International Championship, so Noah can walk away with both titles. This is insane. Ding, ding, ding. Let's get right into this match. Daniel and Noah, the people that started the TNF practically. Oh my gosh, a huge knee from Daniel. Daniel with the huge dropkick to Noah. These men have had so many memorable matches in the TNF. You know, if you remember TNF Season 7, the finale, when Noah choked Sam. 1-2. Oh, Daniel went for a 2 count right there just to get this match over with. If you remember, Daniel got choked Sam from the wall onto a freaking chair. It was insane, guys. Look at this, Noah now, whoa, suplex onto Daniel, oh man. Wait, oh my gosh, just like Eddie Guerrero, another suplex, oh my gosh. Noah now getting up. Oh man, just hits Daniel hard. Noah now telling Daniel to get up. Oh, Daniel with the kick. Daniel with a huge punch right to Noah. What is Daniel going to do? Oh my gosh! We need to instant replay that. Daniel just did a huge DDT. Look at this monstrous DDT from Daniel. Oh my gosh, right on Noah's neck. Noah must just be broken in half right now, folks. That was insane. Let's get right back into this match. Daniel now up on the wall. What is he going to do here? Oh man. Oh my gosh! Noah just did a huge uppercut right to Daniel. Holy crap! Noah could have just broken Daniel's jaw right there. Oh my gosh. Now throwing Daniel out of the ring. Oh man. That was insane. Oh man. Noah still attacking Daniel. Just absolutely demolishing him right now. Whoa, just throws him onto the ring. Oh man, just wailing him with those shots. If you guys have never watched the TNF before, Noah is a former TNF champion, a former X-Division champion. He's won it all in that TNF championship. Oh my gosh! Noah was gonna throw that ladder on Daniel. That TNF championship though is his baby. Oh man, a huge dropkick. But Noah's still trying to get up. And another one, oh my gosh. That TNF championship, though, is his baby. He's won it more than anyone in the TNF, and he wants it bad. No, now getting back up. Oh, man. Another huge knee from Daniel. And another knee. Oh, man. Look at this. Twist of fate from Daniel. Oh, man. How is Daniel? Look at him. He's so tired already because he's been through so much in this match already. Oh, man. A huge kick from Daniel. Front flip from Daniel, just grounding Noah. Look, it's one. Oh, but Noah pushes him off. Noah with a huge kick to Daniel. Whoa, look at Noah. Oh, oh my gosh, a huge side power bomb. Let's look at it. It's a replay. One. Oh, Daniel kicked out at one. Look at this side power bomb from Noah. Look at the power. Oh my gosh. Daniel just must be tired. Look at him already. He's already defenseless and tired, and he just gets smashed on the floor. Oh my god. Noah now doesn't know what it's going to take to beat him to win this match. He looks pretty frustrated, guys. Look at the win, by the way. That is insane. Noah, though, what is he going for? Oh, man, what is Noah going for? Whoa! Oh, my gosh, a Dragon Bomb! A Dragon Bomb from Noah. That could be it right there, folks. Wait! Oh, my gosh! Noah getting him into the walls of Jericho. Dale could tap right here. Moves to International. Oh, man, but Noah, let's go. Oh, man. Oh, no, with the huge knee right to the face. Noah with the... Oh, my gosh. Hits Daniel with his own bandana. Oh, man. Daniel with the huge punch. Daniel with... Oh, my gosh. Daniel with a monstrous DDT. We need to see some replay at home. What? Look at this DDT from Daniel. Oh my gosh, really in midair. Noah just got rocked, folks. That was insane. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Both men were in midair at one point. Holy crap. Daniel now, a frog splash. Oh man. Daniel now in control of this match. What is he going to do? Going up on the... Oh, never mind. I thought he was going up on the wall. But, oh, what belt does he have? Oh man, hits Noah with the International Championship. Oh my gosh, just laying it out on Noah. Whoa, oh my gosh, a huge front flip. Oh wait, look at Noah. Oh, went for the pin, but Daniel kicked out at two. Man. Noah hits Daniel with the championship. Oh my gosh, folks, this is insane. Thank you for still tuning in to this match. I hope you guys are having a good time. Oh my gosh, Noah with a huge knee. If you guys are just tuning in to the TNF, I advise you to watch all of our matches. We have an insane catalog of matches. We have a bunch of insane moments. Oh, look at Noah with the championship, but Daniel fighting out. Oh man, hits Noah on the side of the chest. Whoa, oh my gosh, a huge dropkick from Daniel. Both men now down, hurt, beaten, bruised. These men have gone through it all, folks. This is insane. This is an insane match for the TNF Championship and the TNF International Championship. Noah, though, hitting Daniel even though he's down. Oh my gosh, they're both fighting on the floor. Look at this. This is insane. Both men now getting up. Whoa. Oh, Noah. Whoa. What is this? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Noah with a huge power bomb. We just see a replay of that. Holy crap. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Noah throws Daniel over and then over again. Oh my gosh. When does it end, folks? That was insane. I can't believe Noah just did this, especially all the crap that's already happened in this match. Holy cow, that was insane. Let's get right back into this match. Both men now down. They are broken, folks. These men have gone through so many chairs, ladders, everything. You know, I can't believe they're still even in this company. Noah with a huge kick right to Daniel's back. Oh, man, another kick. Noah is just relentless. Man, just hits Daniel right in the head. Kicks him right in the stomach now. Noah now in control of this match. He really wants his championship back. He'll be the international champion and the TNF champion if he wins this match. Oh, man, look at this. Whoa, Daniel. Oh, man. Whoa. Oh, my gosh. A huge DDT from Daniel. Let's look at his replay of that. Wow. Look at this DDT from Daniel. Wow. Daniel has done some insane DDTs, but that one might have taken the cake, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. Daniel going to the wall like he always does. Wait, gets off. Oh, man. Just drop kicks, but I think he hurt his head in the process. Look at Noah now. Oh, my gosh. Just kicked Daniel right in the shoulder. Noah now getting up. The only man up in this match now. Whoa. Oh, my gosh. Right on Daniel. Whoa. Oh, my gosh. Noah with a huge punch. Holy crap. What is this? Holy crap, that scared the living crap out of me that Noah hit Daniel that hard. Daniel can have a concussion, folks. He's telling Daniel to get up, though. Daniel barely getting up. Oh, man, a huge super kick from Noah. Noah barely up though. Oh my gosh, a huge kick from Noah. This is insane, folks. I can't believe what I'm witnessing right now. This is just pure carnage. Noah with a huge slap to Daniel. Daniel with a huge punch to Noah. Oh my gosh, who's gonna be? Oh my gosh, never mind. Oh man, a huge powerbomb. 1, 2, 3. Oh my gosh, Noah's the champion. Noah's the world champion and international champion. We will see you next time on TNF. Oh my gosh.